invite you to relax here with me in this probably quite awful dim light. Sorry for this. And listen to three those ribs. Accidentally, it happened to be one of those ASMR suitable objects. I always like to have in my possession. It was a very, very good purchase. I hope you did as well. Let's proceed to the next item. It's going to be even more random, because it's a piece of a wrapping foil which is extremely crinkly, and it's gonna be noisy, I guess, so I'm going to put it away from the mic as best as I can. It also reflects light really beautifully, in my opinion. That's why I kept this small piece, which was gonna to end up in trash bin, but I thought I could give it a second life. So I just put it this very thin layer of metal on the mic, and I'm gonna try to do something with it. Now this resembles the sound of some old metal roof over your head. sounds much more interesting. Still quite harsh, but you know, to me, sometimes harsh sounds are really tingly. You know, if they're too strong, I wonder why my voice is so quiet right now, because is too loud except my voice. Though it's still a bit gritty after the cold. Sorry. It's a bit like pop rocks, right? Very harsh pop rocks. So let it be it with the second object, and the third one is actually foil too, but it's much softer. That's why the sound is totally different. This is half of the package from those big Kinder Surprise eggs. Looks like this. And there's another thing which belongs to a trash bin, but ASMR is weird, as we all know. So everything, literally everything, might be coming in handy. I think this is all for today. I was very glad to see you, and I really hope that you feel relaxed.